guys, so we're back at AOAA. So today is our MUD Mania event. So pretty much the whole video is just gonna be us playing in the mud. So we got a pretty decent group. We got a bunch of new people. So we'll go right down the line real quick. We got Sterling and myself in the Turbo R. We got Rodney and Leah in the RMAX. We got Bray in her 450. We got Bella in her 450. We got Craig in the 900S. We got JJ in 800. What year?
2010.
So it's an oldie. We got Tammy and Bernie in the XP. We got Georgina. And what's your name? Josh. In what year? 2023 Pro XP. We got Mark on
2011 850.
What's your name again?
Bob.
Bob.
Jen.
In a 2022 Razor XP. We got Jason and Erica.
And finally got in 35s
on this bad boy.
Zillas.
In the XP, in the KRX. And we got Kim, Dwayne, and Katie is stealing their backseat in their RMAX. So we're gonna head out to the west side. It's gonna be a great day. So we'll bring you guys along for the ride for all the mud fest and the mud splashing, and we'll see what kind of trouble we can get in. So stay tuned and hopefully you enjoy. So we're starting on the west side. We're on trail 101. It's always a pretty decent mud hole right here. with you.
Puddles is having fun.
She is. We'll get puddles again.
Thank you.
people. She wanted to play too.
Oh,
here's your playground.
Fill up this time.
Clean the screen off for you. There you go.
Oh yeah, you gotta put your seatbelt on. Four-wheel drive or two? Whatever you want to do. I'm in two.
All right, I'm in two.
You're in two? Just watch that log. Yeah. Don't aim for her. Whoa, you gotta go forward. Here, let's restart. Hold on. You gotta go forward. She said go and we didn't go.
Shoes on.
So we're leaving the sands area, so we have fun playing in there. Did some drag racing in the water. was not going to go mudding today. He was just going to be our one of our tow machines. Well, you hear that? That's him.
Do it again if you want.
said try this one first, because the middle one's probably deeper. This one? I don't know. One of the two.
Not gonna be this year.
That's where he got stuck last year, too. Water in that sucker.
Yep, burned up. Getting
wet. Yeah, got wet.
You want to go backwards?
Probably better to go backwards.
I can't fit behind mom's seat.
Bernie, gotta get out of the way. As John goes flying in. Bear crawl it out.
Oh! Holy crap, I should speak there.
Now you're good.
I'm going to throw the winch off to you and pull you.
Yeah, pull Sterling in. Pull Sterling in.
Can we have all our paper? Oh.
Are you trying to pull him in?
Two rivets.
I'm gonna try and cut it.
Yeah. Try backing up to where you were and try going that way. Because you're like trying to climb up the rivet. Yeah, gotta try going that way. See if that kicks in. Slid you right back into the same hole. Uh-oh, oh, there we go. He's gonna hit that one first. Woo! Okay, so I did say that we were going to go to the east side, but I want to say probably at least half of our machines are all overheating. So we're actually at Puddle Road to pressure wash.
No, it does not.
So we have a Wolf power washer here. We had an individual power washer there. So we're all like lined up, all getting pressure washed to get our radiator out. So we will be for sure ending the video here. It sucks that we didn't make it to the east side, but maybe next year. But hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Share, like, comment. If you ever want to join us on a ride, check us out on Facebook, message us. But stay safe and see you out on the trail.